everybody. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new, I'm Nicole. If you could please subscribe to my channel, turn your notification bell on, give this video a thumbs up, and leave a positive comment. I do appreciate it. In today's video, I'm very excited because an order came in from a company that I absolutely love. They have so many amazing products. It is Gourmande Girls Exquisite. I already cut the top to save time. I will be leaving their information down below. That way you can check out their website and their Instagram. I also have a code to share with you that I was lucky enough to be able to have for you to save money. I don't receive anything from it. It's just so you can save money on your purchase. It is Nicole10, and I will be putting that on the screen and down below. That way you have the correct spelling for it, but that saves you 10% off of your purchase. Inside, it was nicely bubble wrapped, and there is a sweet little card that also has all the information, which I will be inserting at the end of this too, an image of this. There is a sweet little card, but I'm going to keep this to myself. So when you open up the bubble wrap, there are some goodies. The first thing I will show you is the smaller items that I picked up. This is liner gel. It's like a confetti type of thing. And I think their packaging is so cute. I love the diamond on this. And look at that sparkle already, and I haven't even opened it up yet. This is gray and sparkle. These are on sale right now on their website. And this is what it looks like. It's just beautiful. It has butterflies and stars and moons. Just so many different confettis in here, and it's just gorgeous. I'm looking forward to using these for a look, but again, it's gray and sparkle, and like I said, there's just so many gorgeous little confettis in here. If I could get my camera to focus. So that was one of the items I purchased, and I love the little package it came in. I think that is so cute. The next one I picked up is in the cute little packaging again. This is another one of their confetti gel liners. And this one is in Mermaid Kisses. And again, it has the adorable packaging on it. And this is what it looks like. I think it is beautiful. It has stars. I just think these stars are so cute. I'm obsessed with stars. And if I could get my camera to focus. It actually goes with my nails. That's kind of funny. And again, this is Mermaid Kisses. I'm excited to incorporate these in my looks. The next thing was something that she sent to me, and I'm so excited and so thankful. This is something that is not on the website, but this is something that she likes to send out. And this is prismatic. Again, beautiful packaging, and just look at that shine. This is a beautiful shade with beautiful purple and blue in it. And I'm really excited to try that out as well. It's a beautiful product. I really love this company and the owners of the company. They are so sweet. And I'm really thankful for them. They are very supportive and so kind. And the last thing I have is what I'm really excited to try. Another one of their palettes. This is the Sugar Shop palette. Of course, it is cruelty-free. And on the back, it has the ingredient list along with their handles on social media and their website as well. This is in sealed in a plastic, so I will cut that really quick. That way I can get this opened up and show you what it looks like. I'm really excited. I have a couple of other of their products that I'm wanting to get, and I will probably try to be purchasing them soon because I really do love their stuff. I have their Exquisite palette and I love it, and I also have one of their highlighters. So it has the little cover, and then when you take it out, this is what it looks like. It looks just like the cardboard. It has all the information on the back. So if you don't keep the cardboard, which I do, but if you don't, you still have all the information you need. It does have a mirror and the protector. I will be covering the mirror up. But look at this palette. It is absolutely gorgeous. I will be listing all the pricing for the products that I purchased. So that way, if you are interested, and again, I do have a code that you can use to save 10%. It is Nicole10. But these names are super cute. The top row is Sugar Spun, Taffy, Lollipop, Gourmande, and Strawberry Shortcake. Look at those shades. They're just gorgeous. Then we have Glaze, Cotton Candy, Tangerine, Grape Jelly, and Velvet Cake. I am loving these colors. We have Macaron, Marshmallow, Blood Orange, Wild Berry, and Black Licorice. There's just so many options. I'm not going to swatch this just yet. I'm going to save that for an upcoming video. That way you can see maybe a short video on swatches, or maybe even a video of me creating a look, or both. But I got this beautiful palette again by Gourmande Girls, which is the Sugar Shop. I just love all the detailing on this palette. And then I purchased two of their glitters. This is, let's see, this one's Mermaid Kisses. And then we have Gray and Sparkle. And I just love the little packages they came in. And then I have the Sweet Prismatic shade that was sent as well. And of course, the really sweet card, which I am keeping to myself. I am very, very thankful. And also inside was a business card, which I will be putting a picture of this down below as well, along with all the links to get to social media, their website, and the link if you would like to save 10% on your purchase, which is Nicole10. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you are new, please subscribe to my channel, turn your notification bell on, give this video a thumbs up, and leave a positive comment. I do appreciate it. Remember to have love in your heart, put a smile on somebody's face, and do something kind for somebody, because you never know how much it may mean to them. As always, I love you all so very much, and I'll see you next time. Bye!